Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th standard maths, chapter 3, exercise 3.2, 6th question. Express the following as the sum of two odd primes. We have to find this value by using two odd primes. Solution. Option A. We need 44 as answer. And in the right hand side, I have written the total prime numbers up to 100. From 1 to 100 I have written all the prime numbers. We can check it now. We need 44 as answer. What are the two prime numbers we can add? And that also two odd prime. Except 2, everything is odd number only. So we don't have any problem. Just we will add two prime numbers to get 44 as answer. We will check it. From here. 11 plus 23. Is it possible? We need 44. So 13 and 31. 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. So we can take it. 13 plus 31 is equal to 44. And it may be any numbers. We can choose any two prime numbers to get 44 as answer. There may be some other examples also. You can choose it. We will write only one examples. There may be more than two pairs may be there. Now option B. We need 36. If we are adding 31 plus 5. 5 plus 31 is equal to 36. 5 plus 31, 36. And next number, option C. We need 24. When we are adding 11 plus 13 is equal to 24. 11 plus 13 is equal to 24. Next option D. 18. When we are adding 5 plus 13 is equal to 18. By using these numbers you can find any pairs. These two is not only the answer for this question. There may be some other answers also. You can find it by using the given prime numbers. Okay, thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.